Well, underneath this cloth is something really special. And we're going to get back to it in a bit. Now, because I'm a magician, my children have grown up watching magic almost every single day of their lives. About a year ago, my little boy Dylan told me that he wants to become a magician too. And when I told him I was auditioning for Britain's Got Talent, he came up with an amazing idea. And I'd like to share that with you today. Dylan has given me a list of different things that he would like for his birthday. It contains 56 different items. Simon, would you call out a number from 1 to 56?
25.
25. Where are my notes? Right there. You can see that I have one list. It's Dylan's birthday list.
Yep.
And it contains 56 different items.
Yep.
Would you please remember what's at number 25? Don't say what it is.
I've got it.
And we'll get back to it in a bit.
Yeah.
Now, most children get bedtime stories before they go to sleep. I used to show mine card tricks. And you can see that all of these cards are different. Would you please touch the back of anyone? This one?
Yeah.
Now, it's okay if we all see what it is. It is the five of hearts. Simon, would you please think of someone who's really special in your life? And would you print their name in big letters? It's okay if I see. Eric, this is your little boy, right?
Yeah.
Cool, okay. Would you please hold your hand out for me? And would you please put your other hand on top? Now I want you all to watch this really closely because something extraordinary is about to happen. It's gone. Take a look. Simon's card has completely disappeared.
No.
My name is Dylan Piper, and that's my dad. Before we came here tonight, he gave me his wallet. And inside this wallet is something impossible.
Simon, this wallet was inside Dylan's pocket before you picked your card. And that's what makes this so impossible. Because inside this wallet, there is another wallet. And inside this wallet, there is a zip. Now, the only way in is if I undo this zip.
Yep.
And inside is a folded up playing card. Take a look and show everyone.
No way.
Oh my God.
That is so good.
Simon, it's fair to say that you could have had any card.
Yeah.
But you picked the five of hearts.
Yes.
We knew this from the very beginning. And to prove it, I brought along my twin brother, Joseph.
What? This axe is just getting better and better.
The relationship between a father and a son is a truly magical one.
Simon, you know this, being a father yourself. Your little boy is called Eric.
Simon and Eric.
You chose a random item from my birthday list.
Yes, I did.
Would you please tell everyone what it is?
It was number 25 and it was a jet ski.
A jet ski?
Simon and Eric riding a jet ski.